Unforgettable actor Dulari.
सारा दिन दूसरों के बच्चों को कोसते रहते हो, इसीलिए तो भगवान ने शायद हमें औलाद नहीं दी।
Her presence in films from 1950s to mid-1980s completed Bollywood. She is an actress who was seen in character roles, also famous for her motherly characters. Let's know more about her life.
मैंने तुम्हारी भगवान की तरह पूजा की, लेकिन अब तुम्हारी सूरत देखना भी पाप है।
Dulari was born on 18th April 1928 as Ambika Gautam. It was her father's illness that forced her to look for work so that the family could be taken care of. She made her film debut with Hamari Baat in 1943, produced by Bombay Talkies. She was seen in many films like Paying Guest, Teesri Kasam, Anupama, Padosan, Aradhana and many more. She got married to sound recordist J.B. Jagtap in 1952. Soon after marriage, she took a break from acting for almost 9 years. But she did return to the big screen.
अब पता चला मेरा घर लूट-लूट के कहां जा रहा है?
चुल्लू घर दूध के तुम्हारा घर लूट गया? बच्चा भूख से भी लग रहा था।
It is sad that the last years of her life were very troublesome. She had been suffering from Alzheimer's disease and was bedridden for over 2 years. This information was shared by her daughter, Charulata Jagtap, through a social networking site. In her last years, actress Dulari was staying at an old age home in Pune. Her daughter Charulata used to take care of her mother, but she had to move to Australia because of her kids. To the last years of her life, Cine and Television Artists Association, CINTA, had started providing her financial assistance after veteran actress Wahida Rehman brought up her case. Actress Dulari left this world on 18th January 2013. Her life was full of struggles, and even her end was not peaceful. Her presence in Bollywood completes so many films. She is an unforgettable actress. To know more interesting stories of Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.